Alright guys, welcome back in the farming simulator. So I was a little bit scared today because the fucking placeable fuel station glitched my game. There was an update for it and my save stopped working. After removing the mod, everything is working again. So if you already have placed the fuel station on your map, your save won't be working unless you disable or delete the mod, which kinda sucks. Anyway, that isn't really that horrible. I mean, I can only go through over here or over here. So, any green places for wheat? Yes, geometry checkers. Okay. I ask on the forum what is the discount for the fields when you have the top relationship with the person, and I have two really with. Well, two different answers. One guy says it's 30%, one says it's 20%, so I don't really know now what is the actual percentage for that. I'm a little bit confused. A little bit confused. Okay, so piggies need corn, right? So I could probably plant some corn. Yeah, let's do it. I guess I need also refill. Go. Worn away. Oops.
Okay.
into position. So how are the piggies looking? Yeah, they're pretty much just gone. Alright then. Maybe I was trying to sell the slurry, right? The brights. There we go. Yeah, with careful driving you can get through. Good deal. There's even a rock over there. Alright, buddy. But yeah, this really scared me. I will be pretty much recording. But yeah, that took me some time to figure out. All I had to do is just look into lock and see what is it causing the troubles. Obviously, it was that mod. I knew really there must be one of the mods because two mods updated. And it was actually the one that we were using. It caused the trouble. You can sell slurry over here. The other route is the same, pretty much you have to go uphill, which is quite annoying. It doesn't really matter which route you pick. There you go. Ooh, look at the harvest income. It's beautiful income, isn't it? from this lorry. So yeah, as you can see, you won't really get rich out of it. That's for sure. I think there were like ever any gold nuggets hidden over here. In this place. No trespassing, huh? Well, he's done cultivating, that's for sure. Hell yeah, let's clean this place. Don't fly away on me. Camera. I better get out, right? Camera saw me. This is not payday too. I'm not robbing this place. Get through here. Hey, come on. I guess I can. Good, I'm not sure if I can make it. Blocked by an object. Really by the truck. I guess this guy was blocked by the truck as well. He's all parked over here. Yeah, all right. Let's get going on this field over here. Good old field 19. Maybe I just want some harvesting done. Sure, we can do that. Sure, we can do that. Yeah, the command will be full. So today is Friday, as you can see, top right. I don't know, will there be an update? I don't know. What's the guy lying? I guess we'll find out, right? Yeah. I guess we just gotta find out. Maybe after I'm finished recording, there will be an update. You never know. You never know. No, it's finishing as well. I guess I should have waited a little bit with the mission. Whatever. Yeah, done. There we go. Okay, we are making some decent progress, I guess. And 0.8. Hmm. one, buddy. Oh yeah, we have to sell the pigs as well. I forgot about it already. I forgot about that. Good thing that we have the inspector mod, right? Yeah, tells us what to do. I know what to do when I have it. Even when I forget about something. So Wonder Woo is right, the guy that said it's 20% decrease in the price for the field when you have the max relationship, or the guy who said like 2% per mission and up to 30%. I wonder about it. But I guess definitely it's better for the bigger fields. You won't notice that much decrease in the small fields. In bigger fields probably yes. Like when the like of the field was costing 1 million and then it'll be costing like 700,000. That's definitely different that you will notice. That's for sure. Then go for the finish. I should really start doing some other LP as well. I mean, I already did like over 80 parts for the firing simulator, and that's in my opinion quite a lot. Quite a lot indeed. There we go. Okay, I'm on mission complete game. Minutes to mission complete. There you go. No problem, George. We'll do this as well. Don't worry. Because it's like the easiest mission ever. The grain tank is full. It's quick and easy. Oh, you. I used to have you. Oh, it's this guy. Maybe that was a cultivator. I don't think I ever got any in any of the missions. Zone hammer. Alright, working fine for now. There we go indeed.